OMG. I am overwhelmed by the submissions I've received already. And we have our first competitor officially for Mad Kitchen, which premieres on February 14th. Our first finalist, her name is Cindy Bradford, and she's from Woodfield, Texas. She made these awesome little croissant things in the oven, and I made them at home, and they were actually really easy to make, and they're really delicious. And I eat in the dark because I drink a lot in the day, and the light hurts my eyes. But keep sending in those videos. There is a chance. There are still slots available. There are times available. There is time. I will take your submissions until the end of the month, and then we'll see who ends up on the premiere of Mad Kitchen on February 14th, 2015. All you have to do is be a fantastic cook who is also diagnosed with a mental disorder. I mean, mental specialness. You have been gifted with mental specialness and a gift in the kitchen. I look forward to eating you soon.